Here I am waiting. I'll have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? We knew this day would come. We knew it all along.
Hello everyone, I'm Chan. I'm 20 years old and now I'm studying in Mexico University. I'm so impressed with Voice of Sound My favorite thing that I want to recommend to you. What is this? Let's see. I'm sure that all of you guys know it. It's a lipstick with red color and I use it every day. Maybe some guy wonder why I choose this to talk about, right? Before I let you know, I have a question for everyone. Think the appearance is quite necessary and important in our modern society. I think it can be a controversial topic, but in my opinion, I absolutely agree. Having good looking or nice appearance means that you gain some advantage over other people in many aspects in your life. I will show you some example. Let's see.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone else in the room can see it.
But we got a problem that we have many things to do and we don't have enough time and well money to spend on making beauty. Don't worry, I will help you. My lipstick will help you. Like this. Just a few seconds, you will have a bright appearance and more natural, more charming before go out. You can feel more confident with your appearance. We have all heard about the saying, don't judge a book by its cover, but actually like it. Or not. Every day we are being judged by something like how you look, how you wear, and how you carry yourself. That can make you tired, make you not confident. But if you know how to make yourself better, how to take care of yourself well, not only you can make impression with the other person, but also make you more confident to get more chance in your work and in your life.